that he bought at an old livery stable, an old mule barn, in Honkonkee, and turned it into Communication Village, where he had a strong feeling that everyday chores that we do, like building a fence or driving a car, were also connected to art, and that those two things could be put together, and that that would be a kind of revolution in the art making of the neighborhood and build community.